Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about effects of vitamin E on hemato-biochemical constituents, kidney, parenchyma and tissue accumulation in sodium arsenite exposed tanning board bugs. Mohammed Zubair is the lead author. Viewer, the objective of this study was to find out the toxicity of sodium arsenite on hematology, serum biochemical constituent and kidney of tanning bugs. The accumulation of arsenic in blood as well as tissue along its extraction in feces and urine was also measured. Vitamin E was also used to ameliorate the toxicity on these parameters. Adult 12 tanning bugs were equally divided into three groups, A, B and C. On analysis of data, it was proved that there was significant decrease in body weight, total protein, albumin and creatinine in arsenic tested animals. Whereas total level of arsenic in blood and tissue was increased significantly in arsenic exposed animals, the results also revealed that vitamin E alleviated toxic effects of sodium arsenite on body weight, blood and serum biochemical constituents in restoration of normal values of these parameters. It was also proved that this vitamin increased the arsenic concentration in urine and feces. It was concluded that arsenic causes the toxicity and vitamin E scavenges this toxicity. Viewer, this article was published in Pakistan Veterinary Journal 2018. I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.